But first, we have breaking news this morning out of Pasco County. Officials say one person is dead following a mobile home fire in Zephyrhills. It happened on Nottingham Trail around midnight. It took 15 minutes to put out that fire. Firefighters are now investigating what sparked it.